Okay guys, it's Exquisitus here. I have decided to scrap the old server because my brother and I, by the time we got to having quarries in the Feed the Beast Ultimate Pack, we noticed the applied energistic system did not work quite right anymore. So we couldn't have that. What we did instead is we moved mod packs to the Feed the Beast Unhinged. And there's just not a whole lot of stuff out there on this. I don't know if many people are playing it. It does make it quite a bit harder. I'll show you guys some of this, and I'm going to go ahead and do a Let's Play series on the Feed the Beast Unhinged mods. So, episode 1. I ran around and I harvested lots of wheat. Got it growing now. I found some of the old school rubber trees, which are fantastic, so I planted them here and trimmed them up. Let's go inside. You'll see I have a pulverizer. This is extremely hard to make now. Everything is much harder to do now in Feed the Beast Unhinged, and I like it. It's a new challenge. So to make a pulverizer, not only does it take 2 diamonds, copper gears, the machine frame has changed. Now it takes steel. Yes, steel. And you might wonder how I got that at such an early phase in the game. Well, it just so happens I was coming down, making a mine shaft. What to my wondering eyes should appear, but a small dungeon was right here. Or a spawner, oh god. Woo! Close call. Anyway, in a chest it had exactly 4 steel, so immediately I took advantage of that. So I've got my mine. And it also goes down to layer 12, obviously. Now the other thing I immediately noticed, say you need an iron pickaxe. Well, that's easy, you just put 3 regular iron and 2 sticks. Nope, not anymore. Let me show you how to make one of these things. Look at this recipe. Are you kidding me? I need a file. I need a hammer. 2 iron ingots, and then an iron plate. Well, how in the hell can I need a plate? Well, that's where the iron hammer comes in. And I was just fixing to make one because they do take durability loss. And I have burned up my first hammer. So there's your iron hammer. The 128 of 128 is your durability there, obviously. Now, to make a plate, you do this. In this case, I need 4 plates. So, you put 2 of whatever you need, like 2 iron, 2 refined iron, etc. And then you click. And you'll notice I've come down to 112 of 128. So, that's kind of how that works. The file, I don't know, it just sharpens the edges, I guess. But it's required, so. Anyway, what I'm actually working on here is a source of EU. I built a generator. Which, nothing really had changed there. Now I've got an automatic e-furnace, and I did some looking on this. And to make a regular electronic furnace, this is what comes out instead. And then I noticed if you put it in your crafting slot, it will output an electric furnace like we're used to. However, I did some research and it looks like that would be a stupid idea because this is actually an upgraded version. So I'm going to go ahead and keep that because to me it sounds like the better option. I could be completely wrong. Like I said, there's really very little information out there on this. Hit or miss on finding anything. So now I want a small... I need to set up some kind of small selection for it. Oh, and another thing I've noticed. Look at the durability fall on the stone. They have taken a serious hit. If you're going down into your mine, you better take 50 of these things with you. That's all I can say. I don't know what has occurred with seeds. However, I have chopped so much grass, and literally the only seed I have found is wheat seeds, which to me really isn't the end of the world. It does what I want it to, but I don't know. I kind of wanted some flax seeds so I could start making canvas bags and that kind of thing. Normally I would have started with the quartz grindstone, but there was no reason to do so. I tried to build one as a matter of fact, but I'm having a lot of trouble finding quartz for some reason. I found 3 quartz and 2 dust. Well, it takes 3 dust to make the quartz grindstone. I finally defeated the skeletons and got my torches on that deal down in my mine. Now I don't need it anymore because I have a pulverizer. Alright, let's go ahead and put the generator down. Another thing that I've noticed in this mod pack is the distinct lack of a prototype omni-wrench. Devastating. I have to make various other kinds of wrenches. Trying to do here is make a little bit of a wire. Okay. Now let's put some machines in. There's automatic heat. click off that and charge your stuff up on a battery box. That's pretty sweet. I'm happy with it. My brother. Dave's with us. Make it Dave. Thank you. cannot stand the fact that to make a plate, I need two of these. So we're going to do something about that right now. More waste. More and more resources. Bending machine. Another thing that I learned right away. Check this out. Here's some wood. What? One wood only gives two oak planks now. How do you fix that? You build a saw. And you now get four. The reason I build a bronze one instead of an iron is because in my dungeon I had enough bronze to build that, so you need two plates, sticks, the hammer, and the file. What else have I learned? I don't know that. I know there's something. Well, my project crafting table is no longer there. Now there's some kind of... whatever this is. Not familiar with it. Probably similar? I don't know, but it takes energy, so... I don't know what it is. Oh! Another very important thing. There is no more mineral stone. Yes, you heard right. It's devastating. There's still tesseracts and everything, but look at this. Let's just find one. You gotta fill it. Resonant. What the hell is resonant? And a pearl. Look at how you can make it now. You pretty much can't. 8 UU matter, or get deep into bees. So, it's gonna be interesting, guys. But I do like a challenge. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. This is the Dire Wolf pack, texture pack, and I do like it, but like I said, almost nobody plays Unhinged, it seems, and it's hard to even find a texture pack. So, stay tuned.